I'm Pilar Kuhn. This is Podcasts, Pilar and the World of Dogs. If you own a dog, there's one thing you know for sure. Dogs go to the bathroom and they poop. And therefore, that means that you need to have something to pick it up with. That would be a poop bag. You can find these poop bags anywhere. Online, dog vendors. We get ours in bulk online. It costs about 2 cents a bag. It's so handy to have them. You can also find them at various parks and whatnot, vets' offices even, at their little potty exercise areas, and they have them for free. I can't stress enough how important it is that you pick up after your dog. It's not only a responsible thing to do, but it's also a very sanitary thing to do. Whether your dog is healthy or not, you don't know about the other dogs that might have gone to the bathroom in that same area. And most diseases that dogs pick up come from unsanitary conditions, whether it be on a walk or in a backyard. And it helps you, it helps your family. And not only that, but if you're walking, you step in it, it just stinks. The one thing that people might wonder is, are they biodegradable? I mean, they're plastic, right? Actually, they are biodegradable. They don't disintegrate right away, but they do disintegrate over time. There is nothing wrong with using them to pick up dogs' poop. You might have at times used the plastic bags you got from grocery stores. I'm not sure where you live, but here in California, a lot of cities are passing ordinances that they aren't allowed to use those plastic bags anymore. Those aren't actually biodegradable. So the best option is to go buy one of these little things. And they come in all sorts of different colors, red, pink, yellow, purple. Some are even scented, like lavender. Oh, lavender, lovely. The other thing is, after you pick it up, make sure you throw it away. It's one thing to pick it up, but if you just leave it there, it's just as bad as if you didn't pick it up. So do yourself, your dog, and your environment a favor. Pick up after your dog, toss it in a wastebasket. I'm Pilar Kuhn, and this is Podcasts.